Hello everyone, now we will learn about the Google Slide. Whenever you will share any presentation with the student, you will get this kind of window on your screen. Never teach your student like this. Always go to your presentation mode. For going to the presentation mode, you have to click here on the present option like this, and then you will see your presentation mode. Now, never change your slide with the help of the keyboard. Always drag your mouse to the bottom of the screen and then you will see black color toolbar. From here only you have to change your slide. If you will click here, it means that you will be able to go back to the previous slide. If you will click here, it means that you will be able to go to the next slide. If you will click here, it means that you will see all slide at one click like this. And if you are clicking here on the exit, it means that you are taking exit from the presentation mode. Now, pointer. So pointer is a substitute of the spotlight point. Suppose you want to highlight anything to your student, but you don't want to use your spotlight point. So you can choose your pointer as well like this, and you can highlight whatever you want to highlight. Similarly, you have to disable your pointer as well. Thank you very much.